Alrighty, folks, welcome back to another episode of Skyrim. I'm your host, the most speaker, as CezrDaPleazr. So, a couple things. I did some smithing today. I knocked it out of the way, just get ahead of everything and not waste your time. I upgraded my iron armor to fine quality. I upgraded my boots to. I got new boots now. They're leather boots. They're not the fur boots. And yeah, who the fuck are you?
I ain't done nothing.
Here's a gold piece.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Uh-huh. You always
only
drunk?
If I can help it.
Cool.
But damn if I ain't almost sober.
Cool.
Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on.
Maybe. I'll bring it to you. Why not?
Argonian ale. I can almost taste it.
Cool. Lit.
Sure was.
Oh my god, as the guard's just like, what are y'all talking about, huh? Nothing, sir, nothing at all. Jesus. Okay. I'm ready to fuck some shit up. Da na 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 da na 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 na. Alright, we're gonna go find the Red Eagle sword. I never done this quest! Jesus! Oh, that was a bad one right there. I've never done this quest, but, you know, whatever. There's always a time to do new things. We're gonna do the stable all the way to Marthrar, or Marthkar, whatever the fuck it's called. And we're gonna basically get a shortcut and save our time from walking for fucking ever. Hello, sir. Yes, I do, Bajorlam.
I can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go?
Where was it? Oh, shit. Give me a sec. Where was it? Yeah, see, all this we would have had to walk just to get fucking here. So I'd rather go to Markarth. There you go.
My carriage is this. Where do you want to go?
Markarth, please.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Alright. Thanks.
Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it.
Well, it's gonna be a long ass trip. Oh, we're about to level up. Lit. I'm gonna increase my stamina. That's cool though, man. I feel it. All I know is I'm fucking ready, dude. I'm here to fuck some shit up. Do you feel me? Major repairs. What? Oh, that's cool. Alright, we're finally here. Cool, man. Thanks, man. Oh, damn. Hey, dog. His name's Vigilance. What up, Banning?
Need a trained war dog. Fiercest companion money can buy.
I can get a war dog? What? How long have you been training dogs?
My family's been doing it for years. You need one out in the reach. Don't want to be alone when some forsworn comes swinging.
That's true.
I personally trained a whole litter for the Jarl. That reminds me, I was gonna deliver some dog food to the keep. Spiced beef.
I can deliver that for you.
Well, look at you. Thanks. Take it to Voada. She handles all the dogs for the Jarl. Until next time.
I don't know, maybe I'll buy that dog one day. But first of all, I wanna...
Traveler. Safest city in the reach.
Oh, thanks, man. Maybe are y'all Starbucks or y'all...
Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
I am the Dragonborn, motherfucker. Word reaches quick around here, I say. What up? Oh, damn. I just want to get Markarth in my, yeah, we discovered it, so we don't have to fucking take a fucking stable to it every time. Whoa. Oh my god!
What was that?
I cannot.
Whoa! Oh my god!
By the divines, the Forsworn are here in the city!
That's not
everyone,
good.
Everyone, stay back. The Markarth City Guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here. We'll handle things from here. Move along.
Dude! What the fuck's Forsworn?
I said move along. Forsworn are just a bunch of madmen. We have everything under control. Stay out of it.
Okay.
God. Right, then. A woman attacked right on the streets.
you alright? Did you see what happened?
Yeah, I heard someone was shouting Forsworn. That was it.
Forsworn? Strange. Well, I hope the Eight give you more peace in the future for what it's worth.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
What? Is this your note? What does this mean?
My note. No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket.
Do you know anything about the attack?
No. I was just getting some fresh air. Had one too many pints of mead at the Silver Blood Inn.
Okay.
I'd better get going.
I'm gonna go ahead and take a shit. Ooh, I got a key. Cool. Okay. Well, what the fuck? What letter did the fuck? Anise's letter, what? Helgi, dear, why do you hesitate? You can feel the power course in your blood. You, oh, okay, I don't know where the fuck I got that from, but that's horrifying. Oh, I'll try his note. Meet me at the Shrine of Talos. Oh, shit, okay, this is interesting. I'm gonna go ahead and not do that.
We'll handle things from here.
Nope, fuck the conspiracy. I don't want to know about this shit, yeah. I don't want to handle a damn thing. Oh, look at that fucking armor. It looks beautiful. I don't want to know a damn thing about this armor until I fucking need to. Or not armor. This city until I need to. That's crazy, though. This motherfucker just attack people like that. So apparently Forsworn are bad. Oh my god, look how beautiful that looks.
What could it mean?
Thumbnail. Hold on, like that? There you go. Hold that honor and such power. Can you stop? I'm trying to get the thumbnail, sir. Lit. Okay. Fuck that. We have some shit I need to do. I'd rather spend the gold on a new litter of pups. Thanks again, sir. Let me venture out of here. Hey, y'all surrounded by mountains and shit. That's safe as fuck. What's over here? Is this basically the outside city? I think so.
What happened to you, Pavel?
The Forsworn have taken Volskager mine. We're the only ones left.
Gods. You two head inside and get some rest. I'll send word to the Jarl.
Don't go to Volskager. It's not safe.
You're right.
Your mine is lost, friend.
You're from the mine?
Forsworn came in the night, killed everyone. Gat and I are the only ones who escaped. Hopefully Skaggy will send word to the Jarl and something will be done.
What if I took care of them?
I'd be grateful. Kolskager is my home. But I wouldn't go there if I were you. There's a whole group of them with axes and magic on their side. You'd never stand a chance.
I'm fucking Dragonborn.
Good day.
Fuck you. So we gotta go clear some other motherfucker. Damn, there's already a bunch of quests I gotta do now. Oh shit. Geronimo! Caught a fish. This is so nice. What up, fishies? Yes, yes. Alright. I'll stop fucking around. So, if I remember correctly, this is supposed to be the west side, right? The west side? This is the Empire side. Cool, man. I'll take that noon route. Which way do we gotta go? Probably just through the river would be easier. Okay, we'll do that. Cool. No problem. What a crazy time. Hey, fuck you! Fuck you, goat! Who the fuck you think you are? I'm the goat! Yes, give me your hide, your horns, and your leg. Oh my god, why would you just do that? Also, I apologize if you hear the airplane. It's LA. I'm kinda used to it now. Not that everyone in LA is like that, but whatever. Anyway. Who the fuck? Hey, what are you guys? Hold up a second. Hey, gang. What y'all doing? Oh, you're an Empire. Hello, good sir. Hello, noble.
I have nothing to say to you. Now move along, or I'll order my guards to attack.
Hello, sir.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
Oh. Oh, the Imperial Army's... Okay, interesting. In Solitude, huh? I like that name. Alright, I think I'm gonna go to Solitude. I'm gonna join the Empire. Fuck it. Fuck it. Yay. Ooh. Is there a goat? What are you doing here, buddy? Drown. Drown. Yes. Good. Good. Excellent. You stupid fucking goat. Anyway. That's not necessary now. Oh, come on. Hike this shit. There you go. What's up here? Ooh, what are you? Is this a camp? Oh, what the fuck? This doesn't even look like a place I should even be fucking with, but, hey, man. YOLO. Oh, you're the Force one. Okay. Oh, you're kind of tough. Oh, you a mage as fuck. Nah. You burn, bitch. Bitch. No! Oh, you died as fuck. Oh, hold up. I need to heal immediately. Excuse me. Thank you. Thank you. Concentrated poison damages. No, I don't want to use that yet. Yeah, we'll increase stamina real quick. We'll do that. There you go. You fucking died. Oh, look at this armor. Damn. Kind of want it. Especially these gauntlets, dude. Nah, I got better shit. Ow! Motherfucker, that hurts. Let's level up. Yes, stamina. What is this? Provides extra magic for recharging? Oh. I haven't really been doing that, though. That's the thing. How about smithing? That's elven shit. What's arcane? Can improve magical weapons and armor. That might be really helpful to have. Ooh, dwarven shit? That might be cool. What's this? A stagger? Additional? Or is nothing? I like that. Ooh. That might be better. What's one? Alright, what do we got? Nah, fuck the dual wielding. No. No. No, I don't want none of that. So we need to do either this. Oh, for sure these. Even stronger? That'd be cool. I don't really want to do archery. What does light armor bonuses do? Oh, wow. That's cool, but I prefer that heavy armor shit. Sneak? Nah. Lockpicking! Damn it, I'm still not there yet. I haven't really been doing any of that. Pickpocket? Nah. What's speech? Right. Nope. I haven't really been messing with any of that. How about destruction? Can place runes 5 times farther away. Okay. I'll do this. There you go. Fuck you! No! Fuck your dagger! Burn! Burn! Yes. Ooh, look at that bow. That's a better bow. Take that. Ooh, where'd I get your arrows? Yes. Excuse me? Oh, I'm just dying over here. Excuse me. Oh. I apologize, folks. Okay. Yeah, unfavorite that. Favorite this one. Cool. I'm here to kill you all. Can you wake up? Hello. Nope. Nope. You got your ass beat. Did I just take a... Oh, what the fuck? That's cool. Ooh. Oh, what up, dude? Alright, woman. Sorry. Oh, the headdress, huh? Just walk around like that. They'll be like, what the fuck? We are Forsworn. Let's go, fam. Ready?
That's close
enough. Fight me. That's a shame. Y'all ain't even really fighting me. All right. Do I gotta move on or? I'm gonna move on. That was not hard at all. They're gonna kill. If that's all they are, I'm gonna fucking destroy them. That's all I know. Hello. Bun. Bun. Yes. Hello, sir. How you doing? Yeah, that's good. Oh, no, fuck that. I'm low on health. Next. You. Oh, she's fucking me up. Yeah, might as well. Cool. Oh, she's gonna fucking kill me. I gotta do something here. I guess eat this. It's a quest item? Oh, it is. Oops. It's fucking... What can I do? Yeah, go invisible. Is this the code, I guess? Anything I can do here? Active effects. She's using the firebolt. Oh, that's fire and electricity. Shit. What about powers? I'll have it flee? I want to use that. How about the shout? Conjure familiar? I could, but... No, I'm gonna die! Shit! I'm gonna as fuck die. I gotta start eating something. I'll eat the whole bunch of this shit, I don't care. Oh, thank God. Resist magic. Resist magic. Restore stamina. Yeah. Yeah, resist magic. Cool. Just crash. No! Oh, don't kill me. Okay, what can I do? This is a very, very picky situation here, folks. Okay, can I apply another fucking... Yeah, I can. I don't want to die, that's a thing. Is this fire?
Killed me.
Are you- Oh, that bitch! Damn! Alright, folks, we're back. I thought it was gonna be the same as when we came through here, but I guess there's something new here. Hold up. Hello, Thalmor. Citizen. Who are you?
I am a Thalmor justiciar on important business that you are interfering with.
Who are the Thalmor?
We are special envoys of the Aldmeri Dominion, the rightful rulers of Tamriel.
What?
Like, I can show you why. If you're smart, you'll walk away.
How about that? I have a bounty? Wait, what? Who are these guys? What up, gang? Fuck y'all, how about that? Oh, you're mad that you're on an important mission and shit? Guess what? Fuck you! I like how this day's gone so far. Alright, now that I leveled up, cool, let's do this. What did I want to level up again originally? Stamina. Destruction. Right. Cool. Yes! You motherfuckers. Look at that. Yeah, ask me again if I care about your point of business, lady. Where are you? Where is she? I know she's dead, but where? I didn't realize that was gonna happen. I don't know who she was, but, well, she's fucking dead. Oh, there she is. Cool. Gold. Take your berries. Damn, I'll take this for sure. I'm gonna sell it. I'm gonna break all this shit. Wait, I can't actually use this as armor? That's dumb. Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. How about you guys? Can I use your ship? Oh, yes, I can. Why, yes, I can. Well, look at this light armor. You know what? I'll wear this. This shit's fancy as fuck. Damn, but this fucking Thalmor robes. These guys are assholes. The rifle owners at the Emerald. Go fuck yourself. I wonder if you guys are a huge thing apart for the plot. I guess we'll never know. Until I explain it down the ways. I don't need your mace. Cool. That's all I'm gonna take. Go fuck yourselves. Don't you ever message me or my son again. What a crazy way that was. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and just real quick save. Now I have bounty. Okay, dude. Fuck. I'll pay that. That's no problem. It's 40 gold. It's not really an issue for me. Cool. Let's go. Hey, goat. Oh. And now you're done. Take all that. Cool. This fucking lighter armor won't burn out my fucking stamina. I like that. Reach water rock. What the fuck is this supposed to be? Hold up. Damn it. So many things just randomly now coming up. I'm glad they went out like this instead of me fucking dying to that cunt. Oh, what the fuck is all this? Oh, look at all these shrooms, man. I'm about to do all the drugs. What the fuck? What's in here? Oh my god. What happened here? Lockpick, Lost Legends. Let me read that. Oh, Forbidden Legend. Great, thanks. I'll take your shit, though. What is this? Take the Emerald Dragon Claw. Oh my god, yes! Ancient Edict. Let this place be forgotten forever. Let it be struck from the rolls of history. Let it never be spoken of by man or mer. Let its very name be lost to the ages. Ye who enter here know. This place was sealed at a great price. Honor those who perished here. Turn back and leave them in their rest. Nah, I'm not down with that. Come on. Okay, well. I fucked up. Oh, I gotta actually look at it. No shit. Another fucking claw, huh? Where is it? Oh, I still got the dragon skills and shit. I gotta fucking sell. Jesus. No wonder I can't do shit. Can I view this? I can. Bear. Weird little. Oh, fish and a snake. Cool. No. Let. Alright, let's clear this fucking mine. In the next episode of Skyrim. Thank you all for watching. I am your host of the most, CDP, as my CezrDaPleazr. Hope you like this video and subscribe as well. Take care and goodbye. Yeah.